Pain, written anonymously. Audio provided by Voice of Inspiration. The pain you feel today will be the strength you feel tomorrow. Thank you for listening to the Voice of Inspiration.